Papa Squat, coming at ya. Hey, everybody, it is, the 23rd? March 23rd, yes, 8:26 p.m. on March 23rd. We're going to listen to a song today that I have actually heard, but it was so long ago that I am actually looking forward to hearing it because I want to see how it holds up and compares to everything else. This song was all over the place. It's I Got Five on It by Luniz or Loonies. I'm not sure how they pronounce their names. Oh, maybe it is Loonies because it used to be Looney Tunes, L-U-N-I, instead of the way Looney Tunes is spelled. Is a duo from Oakland, California, formed by Yuck Mouth and Numbskull. Great names. The group is best known for the internationally successful hit in 1995 called I Got Five on It. That is like an incredibly short entry. They've got their discography and that sort of thing here as well, but man, there could be a whole lot more information on them. There is a page for Yuck Mouth, so he must have gone on to do quite a bit more work. Yeah, it looks like it. But let's jump in here. This song, I'm almost certain everybody knows. Well, I say that. It has been a while since 1995. So there are definitely... And this song was like one of those songs that, to me, seemed like it was super popular and then just almost kind of disappeared. It may have been used in some movies. It's such a great sounding song. And like I said, I just want to see how it holds up here. So let's jump in with Loonies and I Got Five on It. Just over 4 minutes. I mean, how good does that sound? See, I'm riding high, high, whoa, kind of broke the scene, y'all, so all I got is five, player, give me some room and I might just chill, but I'm the type that likes to light another joint like Cypress Hill. So this is very, very much, I mean, it ended up being very much a pop song. It was very, very popular, and it's really interesting to listen to it now and hear some of the stuff they're doing. The high notes on the piano or electronic, whatever it is, are really interesting because it makes it, it almost sounds childlike because it sounds like a kid's toy. But then a lot of the stuff going on in the background is very much not that way, and I had never noticed that little bit of singing right before they actually start rapping. But it's very cool and gives it a really neat feel. I don't know how I've never noticed that before. See, good voice. Give me some brew and I might just chill, but I'm the type that likes to light another joint like Cypress Hill. I still do these spin loogies when I puff on it. I got some bucks on it, but it ain't enough on it. Go get the S-T-I-D-E-S. Nevertheless, I'm hella fresh, rolling joints like a cigarette. So pass it across the table like ping pong. I'm gone, beating my chest like King Kong. And some wrap my lips around the phony. And when it comes to getting another soggy, fools all kick in like Shinobi. Homie ain't my homie to begin with. It's too many hands to beat. Probably let my friend hit bit. Unless you pull out the fat crispy. $5 bill on the reel before it's history. Cause fools be having them vacuum lungs. And if you let them eat it for free, you hella dumb. I come to school nice. With a tailor on my earlobe, avoiding all the flick teasers, skeezers, and weirdos. Got me throwing off the land like with a bomb at. Give me $2, you take a puff and pass my bomb back. Suck up the dank like a Slurpee. The serious bomb will make a nigga go delirious like Eddie Murphy. I got more growing pains than Maggie, cause homie snagged me to take the dank out of the bag. Face whenever I can, don't need no crutch. I'm so keyed up till the joint be burning my hand. Next time I roll it. So it's Really good. I'm not following along entirely with the lyrics, but I know they're talking about sharing a joint and passing it back and forth and et cetera, and it's kind of about how I mean, at least what I'm picking up is it's basically like just trying to have a decent night and not have a bad time, like to have a good time, but this is sort of it's almost has like a mysterious sound to the music because they don't know how the night's going to go. And that's kind of how I read it. And I like their voices. This is not a show-off song when it comes to their rapping. I think they're fine. Like they give a really a fine performance. But this song is really about the entire experience. It's not about, you know, the way they're rapping or the style or anything like that. It's not even really about the music. It's the whole thing added up together, and it's really a fun sounding song.
In a hamper to burn slow, so the ashes won't be burning in my hand, bruh. Hoochies get hit, but they know they got a pitch and bend.
Wow, that was an early use of bruh, wasn't it? That was a long time ago.
Hoochies get hit, but they know they got a pitch and bend. I roll a joint that's longer than your extension. Cause I'll be damned if you get high off me for free. Hell no, you better bring your own slip cheap. What's up, don't babysit that. Better pass the joint. Stop hitting cause you know you got asthma. Crack the 40 open, homie, and guzzle it. Cause I know the weed in my system is getting lonely. I gotta take a whiz test to my PO. I know I feel cause I done smoked major weed, bro. And every time we with Chris, that fool rolling up a fat. But the Tango Ray straight had me.
That was cool. Just the way he rapped all that was really cool. It kind of gave me a loopy sort of feel to it. I liked it a lot. It's also really funny because I was just thinking, wondering if have we ever seen a hip hop or rap song get remade like a lot of rock and roll songs are, right? And old R&B music that's updated to a modern song like Spirits in the Sky or what else? That's why is that the first one that comes to mind? But it does. But there are tons of others. The Fat Boys did a bunch of remixes of old 50s, 60s songs. But I'm wondering if anybody's gone back and gone, hey, I want to do a remake of Luniz's song, I Got Five on It, because this sounds like it could probably be redone and made really cool. I also have to mention the guy who's smaller in the picture here on their cover, these orange straps make it look like he has like orange clown hair coming out of his head, and it just is so weird to me.
Hey, make this right, man. Stop at the light, man. My yesterday thing got me hung off the night train. You fade out,
mate.
So let's head to the east. Hit the stroll to 9-0 so we can roll big hashish. I wish I could fade the 8, but I'm no budget. Still rolling the 2 though, cut the same old bucket. Foggy window, soggy endo. I'm in the land getting smoke with my kid. Pump in smoke. Yuck, I spray you laying down. Up in the OAK, the town. Homies don't play around. We down to blaze a pound. Then ease up, speed up through the ESO. Drink the PSOP up with the lemon squeeze up. And everybody's roller. I'm the roller. That's quick to fold up. Blunt out of a bunch of sticky doja. Hold up. Suck up my weed. It's all you need kicking. Because we're IVs, we need to have like a foo-foo.
That singer is very good. There's probably another beep there, but I turned it off. Really interesting, and again, this is sort of a sitting around relaxing kind of song. This isn't a dance song. It's a party song, like if you have people over and have a party, but it's not a going out dance party song, which is kind of interesting because it does, I'm sure it's fun to listen to as you're driving, but it's not like one of those songs that you're like, yeah, I'm gonna drive. It's kind of a relaxing, easy to listen to hip hop song that doesn't do anything crazy and just sounds good. Really a good song. And I'm sure in the past when I've heard this, I didn't really pay attention to it. But there's a lot of really cool stuff going on here that is kind of fun to see. I wish there was more information out there about these guys. There is obviously about the one, but not the other guy. So there, if you update Wikipedia, maybe find some more stuff about Luniz and post it. I forget if I mentioned we're up to 902 followers. Woohoo! If I'm gonna do a giveaway at 1,000, I better figure out what it is and get it. I don't know. Pop Squat, checking out. Please like, subscribe, and share, which you've been doing. So thank you. See you later.